All right. Thank you so much. You know, when David asked me if I can do this gig, I was like, well, only if you don't put my face on the poster. So he had to redo the poster. Thank you, Dave. Because I'm one of those humble comedians. You know? I don't like to show off. I still like laughter. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Are you not gonna finish the food? Are you still working on it? Did you forget about it? Did you say, I can have it? Do I look skinny or something? Will you tell your dog my joke?
What?
Okay. See, you're not the only one. That should make you feel better. Where are you guys from?
Philadelphia.
That's USA?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Will you tell your dog my joke? See, I know accents. You can hear that?
Yeah.
That's much louder than my mouth. Wing, 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 wing. Is it winking at the German girl? No, not you. Your friend. I'm joking, both of you. I got skills. not just a pretty face. That's not meant to be funny. What's your relationship?
We're just friends.
Oh, okay. What kind? Sorry?
Regular
friends. I don't know what that means. I only like irregular. Now I'm like a few degrees warmer than I was before. Now if anybody doesn't believe me, can come and touch me. What about you? Who are you? So psychology? Yeah. What do you think about me? Where's your accent from?
Hey, mine. I'm from West London.
West London. Oh yeah. I noticed it was different from mine. Hey, what happened to you? What happened? Bristol, come back! That's right, I do magic as well. And I do burlesque, because I'm a dirty boy. Anybody like dirty boys?
Yes.
What is the legally allowed maximum time that I am allowed to stare at the random girl on underground?
Yes.
10 seconds.
Okay,
5 seconds.
Five. That's good because I always almost 2. Thank you.
Well, there's not a single couple here. That's good, we don't like couples.
Do you have a dog? No. That's okay. Have you got a dog?
No.
Oh, okay. Where are you from?
I saw you before.
Yeah?
I told my dog that joke, it didn't get it.
Okay, so never mind. Anyway, I mean, if somebody barks at you like me, woof, woof, it's only polite to bark back. I'm gonna chew on you with my mouth. I mean, how else would I do it?